रवीना वोरा फ्रॉम JHB सरदार प्राइमरी इंग्लिश स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट इंटीजर्स. व्हाट आर इंटीजर्स? टुडे यू विल लर्न द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इंटीजर्स. यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ होल नंबर. सो फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी is closer under addition. Students who have learned all the properties, but when teacher asks you what is closer property, you will get confused because you don't have the clear idea of closer property. So closer property means आपके क्लास के जो स्टूडेंट हैं वो ही स्टूडेंट. कोई सपोज आपके क्लास में कोई बाहर का स्टूडेंट्स आएंगे तो तुरंत आप बोलेंगे टीचर ये हमारे क्लास का नहीं है. सेम वे क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी इट रिप्रेजेंट दैट द नंबर वी आर गेटिंग बाय एडिंग दैट इज द सेम. मींस फॉर होल नंबर इट इज होल नंबर ओनली एंड फॉर इंटीजर्स इट इज इंटीजर ओनली. सो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन. सपोज दिस इज -3. सो आई एम पुटिंग 3 रेड बीड्स which represent negative integers. Plus means under addition. Now we are learning about addition. So plus 6. So these black beads, they represent positive integers. Now minus and plus, so we know negative integers plus positive integers means minus plus we will get minus only. So your answer will be 3, that is positive 3. So that is also integers. So यहाँ देखो, यहाँ भी beads ही है, means आपके class के जो student है वो ही है. ये भी beads ही है, means आपके class के student से. You can say this is boy, girl, same way you can understand. और ये जो answer आया वो भी आपके class का ही student है, कोई बाहर का नहीं है. Means when we add integers, this is also integer, this is also integer, we get integer only. So that property, it is known as closer under addition. So we can say integers are closed under addition. Now we will learn closer under subtraction property. As we have learned for addition, same way we have to check. For example, here 4 number. So I am putting here 4 black beads. -5. So this is 5. Now what is your answer? 4 - 5, that is -1. So red bead, because it represents the negative integer. So students, see here again 4 means it is an integer, 5 is also integer, and -1, it is also integers. Means here the integers I have taken as beads. So yahan bhi bead hai, yahan bhi bead hai, and here also we are getting bead, means this is integer only. So we can say that integers are closed under subtraction. Means when we subtract 2 integers, we get answer integer only. First we will learn commutative property for addition. Children, you have learned commutative property for whole numbers. Now we will learn for integers. Here -5 plus -3. So I am putting these red beads which represent negative integers, means -5. Now plus -3. So this is 3 beads, red beads. Okay. Now what is your answer? -5 plus -3. your answer will be -8. So these are the 8 red beads. Okay. Now this commutative property, it explains that if we will change the order of the integers while adding, the result is same. Okay. So for example, first here I have taken -5. I am changing the order. Here I am adding -3 to -5. I have just changed the order. Here I have written -1st and -3 next. But if I will change the order, so -3 plus -5. So answer will be same, -8, as we have learned. So we can say when we add integers and if we will change the order while adding, the result is same. So we can say -5 plus -3 is equal to -3 plus -5. Students, you can, if you will add, see this is -5, this is -3, answer is -8. Here also if you will add -3 plus -5, answer is same. So we can say that addition is commutative for integers. In general, we can say A plus B is equal to B plus A. Now we will learn commutative property for subtraction. 4 minus -3 is equal to 7. So we will learn by beads. 4 beads means this 4 black beads. -3. So again red one. So 4 minus -3. So your answer will be 7. So this black beads represent the positive integer. See again 4 minus -3. Answer is 7. Okay. Now if we will interchange or we will change the order, means -3 -4. Okay, now we will see -3. So this beads -3. Now 4 these are the 4 beads, then you will get -3 -4. So minus plus, so we have to add. So 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Sign is of always greater number. Greater number is 4. Its sign is minus. So your answer will be -7. So students, you can easily see here there are 7 black beads, means answer is 7, positive 7, and here the answer is -7. So you can easily say that 7 is not equal to -7. So we can say that 4 minus -3 is not equal to -3 -4. Again, so we cannot say. Why? Because the answer of 4 minus -3 is 7 and -3 -4 is equal to -7. So answers are not same. So when we change the order, we cannot get the same result or same answer. Hence we can say subtraction is not commutative for integers. So A minus B is not equal to B minus A. In general way, again we can say A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Students, in next video, we will learn more properties about integers. Students, hope you have understood the properties very well. Thank you and be ready for next video, which I will share very soon. Thank you.